So we'll be taking the next road on the right. Now we're going to avoid overtaking the cyclist here. Although there is room, we need to be cautious that the cyclist may want to turn right at the last minute. We're giving way to the vehicle ahead, and now looking for that point of turn before we turn into the road, making sure we keep on the left-hand side.